Hey guys and gals, what's up? Today is the 28th of February. That means it is the last day of Black History Month. But it's not the end of Black History. So I plan on this evening hooking up with a friend, and we're going over to the King Arts Complex to check out this art exhibit called Forceful Perceptions. It's artists' take on how violence affects the Black community. So from what I saw, the summer stuff looks pretty good. So I'm about to go and check this out. And of course, I am taking you guys with me. So you ready? Let's go.
Thank you. One time, if you are in Lufa Pizza, there is a great pizza place.
All right, everybody, I'm back home. And I must say, I had a good time hanging with my good friend, Vernita, Miss V. And I have to say that this video didn't really show how powerful that exhibit was. It was one of those things where you just had to be there to get the full effect of it, you know? And I really did love how the artists expressed themselves through their art. Something, you know, we all could do with our lives in our own unique way. And just a reminder to you all, your life is a gift. So don't be afraid to express and share it with the rest of the world. And on that note, I'm out. See you on the next one.